Hi, I'm Kevin Muenks with the Missouri Department of Conservation. It's summer here in Missouri, and it's a great time to get out and explore. Unfortunately, encountering poison ivy can leave you with a less than pleasant experience after your adventure. There are several lookalikes to poison ivy, and today I'll share with you what to look for to know the difference between them. All parts of poison ivy plants, including leaves, stems, and roots, produce a resinous oil called urushiol that can cause severe itching, inflammation, and blistering. Poison ivy is a climbing or trailing vine, or it can be a low, upright shrub and is found in every county in Missouri. Greenish-white flowers appear in May through June, which develop into grape-like clusters of creamy, white globe-shaped fruits in the fall. The fruits are eaten by many species of songbirds, quail, and wild turkey. Poison ivy leaves are compound leaves, meaning each leaf is composed of three leaflets. The middle stem will always be longer with a larger leaflet than the other two. Thus, the adage is, leaves of three, let it be. The leaflets grow in an alternate pattern, and often poison ivy leaves have reddish stems. The edges of leaflets can be smooth, serrated, or lobed, giving it a mitten-like shape. The vines can reach more than 2 inches in diameter. Larger vines often appear hairy due to tiny roots that extend from the vine. Virginia creeper is a well-known poison ivy lookalike. It is also a trailing or climbing vine, but the biggest difference is its leaflets of 5 instead of 3. Climbing Virginia creeper vines can grow thick like poison ivy, but will be covered in light-colored tendrils rather than rough hair. The berries of Virginia creeper are blue-black, not opaque white or yellowish like poison ivy berries. Box elder seedlings are also often mistaken for poison ivy. One key identifier to look for is the leaf stems growing opposite of one another off the main stem. The stems of young box elder plants often have a silvery green to almost bluish shade with a waxy look versus the reddish stems of poison ivy. The most obvious difference between these plants is their growth habit. Box elder grows as a medium to large tree, while poison ivy typically grows as a woody, climbing, or trailing vine. Fragrant sumac is a low-growing, thicket-forming shrub, often mistaken for poison ivy. Although fragrant sumacs have 3 leaflets, the middle leaflet attaches at the same point as the side leaflets, with no stem or an extremely short one, versus having a longer stem like poison ivy. Another key difference is the fruits of fragrant sumac, which are red and fuzzy. Another shrub often mistaken for poison ivy is the black raspberry. Raspberries have 3 and sometimes 5 leaflets, which are whitish beneath. The leaflets of raspberries have serrated edges far more pronounced than poison ivy, and raspberries have blue-green arching canes with thorns and produce dark purple berries. Knowing the differences between these poison ivy lookalikes will help make your outdoor adventures more enjoyable. For more information, just go to our website. Thanks for watching.